Three different bodies and groups have come to pay homage to Ovie elect of Ijire Kingdom, His Royal Majesty King Obukoko Ovie Whiskey, the Udure the First of Ijire Kingdom at his palace in Jesse Town. Among the groups who came were Ijire Grammar School Old Students Association Chairman by Mr. Fidelis Omamogo, the leadership of Gbaramatu Kingdom Chairman by Captain Wisin Bubo, and the third group, the Muslim Society in Ijire Kingdom, Chairman by Alhaji Muhammad Adamu. President of Ijire Grammar School Old Student Union, a union that the new king is also a member, expressed delight that one of their own has risen to such prominence amongst past students of the institution.
Our revered majesty was our junior then, but it is God that elevates a man.
Yes, sir.
And God has elevated him to be our senior now. And you cannot argue that. Having been told of the great thing that God has done for us, I am an indigenous of Ijire. But besides being an indigenous of Ijire, that I have somebody who is my friend. He was the PRO of this association. He was the first PRO of this association. And for us to have him, a king among ourselves, I'm sure most of you would have been very happy if you have the same opportunity we are having today. So we felt that we should come and greet him. First, to appreciate God for what God has done in your life. And secondly, for you to know that we are solidly behind you. And that is why we are here.
In his own remark, Chairman of Gbaramatu Kingdom also congratulated King Ovie Whiskey and pledged that Gbaramatu Kingdom is ready to work with Ijire Kingdom as a bid to foster the healthy relationship that has been existing between both kingdoms.
The love we have in Gbaramatu Kingdom, I'm not talking about other areas in the Niger Delta now, because our real majesty here is a man that cut across the whole Niger Delta region to Hausa, other areas when it comes to the other ethnic groups. And in Gbaramatu, not because of, we don't want to just compare that because it's an in-law, not an in-law issue. Even before he got married to our sister here, he is somebody that have the pain for Gbaramatu Kingdom. For Gbaramatu Kingdom, I'm talking about Gbaramatu Kingdom. If you come to the Chekri part, it's there. If you come to the Robo part, the Du area, it's there. The whole of that Bumandi to Alebri, all the area, there is no way you measure this name. The credible government journalists that have been working with us for time immemorial, we too will want to honor him. We don't want to honor him because it's our in-law and other things that we want to make sure we honor him.
The chairman of Muslim community in Ijire, Alhaji Muhammad Adamu, in a communique read by Secretary of the Body, Mr. Abdullahi Muhammad Jega, heaped praise on the new monarch and expressed satisfaction at the treatment they have enjoyed in the kingdom, and also pleaded for more peace and stability with the good people of Ijire.
Royal Father, we have come to pay you a homage as your subjects and to render our solidarity support to you. Also, to pray to Allah in order to bestow on you wisdom, patience, and love to your subjects and from your subjects, so that you can be able to discharge your responsibilities without fear or favor. Royal Father, Sir, we the Muslims community in your kingdom are ever ready to honor your call whenever you call upon us. Royal Father, Sir, we pray to this kingdom to flourish under your leadership. We pray also that this kingdom can continue to experience and to enjoy peace in all its ramifications of life. Royal Father, Sir, our piece of advice to you is always spread your feathers so that the chickens can be able to have a shelter whenever a predator wanted to prey on them. We want to thank the king makers for selecting an amiable king to the kingdom based on merits, not by choice.
Finally, upon the simultaneous reception of the bodies, His Royal Majesty King Ovio Whiskey thanked them for the visit and promised to uphold the welfare of the Ijire people. He assured the bodies of peace and implored everyone to work as a team to make Ijire Kingdom great.
As for the Kingdom of Ijire, we welcome everybody. We have Hausas who have houses in Jese now. We have Yorubas who have houses here. We have Igbos and a lot of other tribes. There is no kingdom or community that can grow if you go it alone. You need others to grow you. My prayer is, let us work together.
Yes.
From the palace of His Royal Majesty, my name is Akporeru Henry Akpos for Rero TV.